you guys haven't noticed, I'm sick today, so I didn't go in for work. I've got a whole lot of things planned. My number? I'm 50. It's 49. Not many people are sick today. That's good.
Your throat is very weird.
Okay.
Is that some blisters? Any rashes in the hands?
No, none.
On his own, and you take some time. You smoke?
No.
Okay,
no.
Okay.
Thanks. I am gonna head for dinner now, and then after that, most likely I wanna go get some exercise done. I feel the best cure is actually not to rest, but to actually go out and exercise. Sleep earlier, but go out and exercise. That's the shit. And another cool thing, I just realized one full haircut takes me 20 minutes exactly. Good stuff. My God, I'm coming here for dinner, and look at what I saw. What in the world is this? I have no idea what the hell this is, but this is amazing. Keep it up, Singapore. I already feel slightly better already after the dance. We are here at one of the tallest buildings in Singapore to have dinner because my grandparents are in town, so my parents thought to be fancy today. While I eat, you guys can watch a cool time lapse.